Jogia, quick rapid fire questions.
Right, okay, got it.
Blondes or brunettes?
Brunettes. You're good at this.
Michael, rapid fire questions. No, the answers have to be rapid, not the questions. I take my time.
This is Kylie.
Here's my answer. Find table space
to say your social graces by your head. No girl should put up with the lies of the man.
Girls can learn from Ginny Baker that they are enough and that they are capable.
Let's be like news anchors, exactly.
Good evening, tonight.
But on the daily, though,
Done! Did you guys just become best friends?
Yes! Wait. Like cartoon. She's like a cartoon squirrel.
I've been doing a lot of this today. Double guns for ya.
I know, but when I feel like grabbing it.
How much you finish?
That's not appropriate. Kylie.
Come here. Yeah, that's a weird stance here.
I'm sorry. Don't pan down.
I'm just bite right into the middle of
it. I have so many favorites. I can't answer the favorite thing.
She refuses to answer. Wow.
Well, you just have to go through a lot of things.
I
just
do. A lot of things go through the mind. Eggshells, you tell me to tread.
I'd rather be a wild one instead. It's a burger.
No, that's a floppy Joe.
Good. You got it.
Best friends.
On Mondays, we have bacon, lettuce, and tomato. Not on any bread.
Not any bread. Just on a plate.
I was never getting on a bread.
You've never experienced the summer for absolutely majestic.
I just said majestic.
She totally did.
I really understood. Sorry. Okay.
I didn't even know you had a piercing.
What?
You know what?
I've had it for the
life
of our relationship.
Oh, wow. Do you guys ever have to pee on set? I should have said that out loud. Here, you guys
want to
hear my answer?
Yeah.
What is it? Here's classic Kylie.
To heal the world.
I'm kidding.
There's a little love triangle going on between Ava, Barbie, and Julia, and now she doesn't like me anymore.
Chocolate chip.
Thank you. Don't mess this up.
I'm not going to be liked, I don't think. Like me.
Why are you interviewing me? You're not that interesting.
Get out of here.
Yes! You've done your research! I'm gonna keep it.
We'll see you later. You heard it here first.
Definitely! Thank you for watching.
I'm Bart Consuelos.
See you next time.
This is Kylie Bunbury.
Yes.
And we'll see you next
see you at
time.
See you there.
At the ball field.
I love your performance so much, and so we just want to give this to you.
Oh my gosh! What? Wow, this is really sweet. I feel like I'm gonna cry. Thanks.
Oh, Kylie.
I'm emotional these days.
No, but
that's really cool.
This is cool.
No. I really appreciate it.
Okay. I feel like such a dork right now. Why would I be crying?
No, don't.
Okay,
wow.
So,
man, that means so much. This is so cool. Wow.
You like it?
Pretty neat.